uma kungena umuntu umuntu uzobona inyoka lapha but mingena abantu uzobona umfowenu lesithwalo siyiwele lakho ke lesithwalo you become very rich for a period of 5 years
why 5 years no one
kuba yabona abantu bathwele ingane zabo ziyahlupheka kodwa athi ubaba uthwele kodwa nje thina siyahlupheka obaba okhonta naye kodwa ingoba zanga ayi reintroduce akafuna uintroduce enganeni ngoba phela ingane at the end of the day ubusebenzela yona wenza ungazenzeli wena ukuthi ujabule ngalo ndlela ke.
Welcome to the Dolby Show. Of course, I go by the name Christmas. You already know I'm doing the best show. It makes any other shows look so stupid and whack. I'm thanking you, love, as usual. On camera, I got my man James, as well as on sound. And on my right, I got my man Ganda. And this is your best show. If you're new to the channel, press like and subscribe, man, and you're welcome. Thank you so much to our new subscribers, man. We really appreciate you guys so much with your comment, with your calls and everything. Today, James, I'm with Ubabu Dokotel. You know, when I'm on my 7 days, the same thing, we're in young, give it cool, you know, Dokotel.
Yeah.
So Dokotela, welcome to the show.
Hayi siyabingelela obengela kwanomhle njengekhehla lomlungu. Eh baba uDokotela babuyisizwe babujabule. Siyabonga. Siyabingelela nonke wherever you are. Qhubeka and subscribe basherisha abantu.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Umuntu mhlawumbe ongamazi uDokotela ohleli ekhaya ubona nje umuntu oyinyanga uthi hayi le ndoda ilapha abantu yenza ini. I just want us to go back to young Dokotela uthi bekuwumuntu kanjani nokhulele.
No asibonga kakhulu baba uDokotela babese bajabule ukugqilaza nawo kodini kodwa ke asisho lutho. Inyanga oqala efaka ibhogathi lokho ufuna kuvela nganoma kuyavela ngalapha. Ya musukhulu ngoba uDokotela babese bajabulile ngenyanga angithwasanga ndawo that has to be said ngenyanga ngimentorishwe izinyanga inyanga engayikhohlwa ebilide impilo yami ukuthi at the end of the day ngicene ngadmit ukuthi ngingaba inyanga bekubaba uMagwaza wangisiza kakhulu it was 1996 and then ngimentorisha yonke into ayifundisa sifaka kumina 1997 omnguno omtolo then bazi baproducer ke into efana nobabudokotela ngibonga kakhulu ke nodokotela ade besiza nje abanye ukuthi babudokotela abe lento olona modulayi bengisiza ukuthi ke angikweze konke but ngiyazi into yesilungu ukuthi mekufika umuntu ophethe into ukuthi ngizwenza njani then ngibe umela phone ndabuko ke ongazilutho ongayanga esikoleni but I did basic knowledge of pathology ngathi ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi kwenziwa kanjani lana serology ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi kwenziwa kanjani la dad as a digital therapy ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi if kuma sikhuluma ngedadense yini leyo digital yini leyo kusho ukuthi digital ukulapha ngendlela seChina dadense ukulapha indlela ama Russia mase kuzothi ke pathology and serology ukwazi ukuthi ufundelwe namagazi patient imifika ingafiki patient ithi inesichitho kanti uyabona ukuthi hayi isichitho sidala lesi isikhumba sona yena no ufuna umenze iblood test esibiza ukuthi IgE immunoglobulin ES ukwazi ukuthola ukuthi ama allergy levels akhe anganani asiveze allergy levels omuntu ufuna abe 100 but once isikhumba sashintsha kumuntu normally noma allergy levels they shoot up to 5000 and then okusalayo ke siyakwazi ukusiza abantu ngakho lwamakhambi nalolwazi olungaphelele kodwa kusala ubona ipatient ubona iclient okuyiyona sonke western and non-western practitioners silwela ukuthi ipatient eyisubject ithini nasiyibone siza regardless ukuthi sizobani ekuphi.
So udokotela ngifuna sibele kule ukuthi wena akekho umuntu wakuthwasisa
asivumele ukuthwasa ukuthwasa ukusubmisha ukuthi uma spirits that you don't see you don't know okazi wabona futhi ufisa ukubona noma azothi aqhamuka kuphi and then immediate yabo ithini angizange ngithwase ngoba lo kuthwasa baningi abantu bafika mina bethi banye bazo yiba uDokotela ngiphuphile ngizongithi uphuphile awona incwadi e referral yethu zothola mina ngaze ngithwase nabantu abacawa bangathwasa soba uDokotela akathwasisi akaze athwase futhi na that is why ngingahlole ngapuli because i practice le e reserved for abantu bakamoya abayizangoma.
No, I think manje it makes sense. So our call futhi ukuthi umuntu umthwasise.
Asingagcina ebhuleni. Khona into ekuchitha amathambo. say part of the instrument esetshenziswa ekuhloleni kuzoba ke le ukuthwasisa ukuthwasisa on its own abantu asuke bethwasile baphothula hayi ukuthi umuntu othwasile wangaphothula umuntu otheso ethwasile waphothula wakhishwa futhi ugobela isekhishwa namathwasi ofakwe endumbeni lo muntu kuyakwazi ukuthi njengoba budokotela bakwesizwe no babudokotela nje it's a pew traditional anyon traditional healer and ufuna ukuthi sihlukanise ngoba sibe ne challenge enkulu kade ngumu advisor welapha endabo to the 8 to 10 nge challenge ukuthi asingaba ama traditional healers. A healer is someone who is purely illiterate, yabo. Thina singama traditional health practitioners, yabo. Ngoba a healer umuntu osuke engazi noma izokwenzeka lethi umuntu I heal you usuke engenayisho lento ayishoyo ukuthi izokwenza unless you believe. But when you traditional health practitioner, usukuzonika umuntu into one assumption ukuthi one belief ukuthi uma isenze ngendlela right that person uzosizakala. That is why you can't heal a person. Healing is only reserved for God. Thina siya practice on the ground.
So umuntu osekhaya uzothi kahle kahle yiziphi izinto ezizo dokotela mangathi ngivuna usizo mina ngisekhaya. Yiziphi enhleke izinto udokotela athi mina nazi ngiyazenza.
Angeke ngikubhekeke lokho. Kuningi abantu abasuke beze kumina as such. Abanye beze kunesifo engizoke ngisisho nje sisibiza ukuthi ispondylosis. Ngakudidi ufuna ngiyafundisa ke futhi manje. Sengiyafundisa ke manje. Ispondylosis ilento esithi thini back ache. Iqolo abantu abaningi bakholela ukuthi ufuna bachathe ukuchathe ku right nakhona ekubantu kubasebenzelayo bakholela ukufuna ba rap thina ke umoze kubabudokotela sina clinic esayivula separate yabantu osuke begula nje ukuthi umuntu babudokotela ngineqolo sithi hayi sibiza ukuthi isipondolo sesingaphinde isho njalo bhuti omdala abantu osuke beneqolo bene back ache ehamba gobe uhambe siqondile yabo sinesifo esesibiza ukuthi i peripheral encephalopathy deficiency syndrome ngiqale phansi futhi ngizoqala phansi bangivula isikole lana sithi i peripheral deficiency peripheral encephalopathy deficiency syndrome yina yabo umsadu qala phansi TB inyawo zibandikindiki zibandikindiki kasi lingafiki kahle lapha phansi yes and then abanye so bengenalutho kodwa nje even eqhuzuka bamtshele sebe esehamba ukuthi awuphaqo sawugqokanga yini inyawo zini leso sifo siyalapheka futhi abantu esuke benawo sikuzoba kabantu abasuke behlukunyezwa ke isifo somdlavuza people don't understand lento is a rape on its own empilweni yomuntu and bayezaka abantu bezolashwa ke eclinic babudokotela ngesifo esifana naleso ke ethi umuntu babudokotela ngino isihlobo ekhaya sokuthi ngehlobo ekhaya sokuthi ngigulelwa kanje bese kuzothi abantu kabeze esigodlweni nje straight ke ethi babudokotela ngihamba izinto zamacala nginecala engalenza oyicala engalenzanga siyakusiza eza abantu abantu bavalekelwe izinto zabo zobumnyama siyamsiza athi umuntu babudokotela assumed ukuthi ngalanda into ensisi kanandi lento ngibona kushabalala yonke into abanye abantu abangazazi izibongo zabo athi yonke into ayenzayo ayilungi because of isibongo sakhe siqondanga then nalo umuntu futhi siyazi ukuthi okay uma efika efana into efana nalo suke somsiza kuzothi ke abanye abasuke befuna ukuthinta umkhathi ngesandla thathi babudokotela ngifuna into yamandla then sesiyambuza ukuthi uyifunelani uhlala nobani uzoyibekaphi ngoba abantu bayifuna into but abanazi indawo zokuzibeka ya angeke sizibiza ngakuthwile izinto kodwa babudokotela
yini kusho ukuthi uma uthi abantu abanazi into zokuyibeka uma ubanika lezinto ubanika izinto zidangerous ngaleyo
ndlela ngeke ngahamba ngaya ophongolo ngolanda lento le umuzo yilanda ke namasiko akhona kafuze ukuthi ngoyigciba ndawana thizi themiswa ngoyilanda angayifici and lento ukusho ukuthi kube ngcono ongayifici ngoba kusho ukuthi bizodala umkhulu umenakala omkhulu lapha that is why ke sithi aqala ukugcibe lapha sothi izofeel tech ukuthi right ukuthi ngeze ekhaya then nabo ke abantu siyababuza ukuthi lento ithathayo uyayazi ukuthi yini igama lana uyayazi ukuthi izofuna ukudlana yathi umuntu ebabudokotela mina sengenza noma yini sengihlupha kakhulu akafuneki umuntu onjalo othi usengenza noma yini ngoba kunezinto esineshow ukuthi mina sekunika ngeke uyenze noma yini ngeke uyenze kukhona sekunika kona okufuna ukunika iCoca-Cola yabo kudli iCoca-Cola kukhona onikwa kona ufuna ukunike ubisi kudla ubisi nje kuphela khona
ngicela
ngani ngikati. Ngeke umase kwakhona sekunika kona kodwa uwena ozifunelayo, wena ozifunelayo, sethamba ubheka ikati elishayiswa imoto usilethele lona, and then uhambe uresign emsebenzi ngoba usawudinga umsebenzi. Le nto uzoyenza laphana i-right, uthole ikati elishayiswa imoto sikwakhele yona, livukile ikati liphile, kodwa kusala ukwazi ukulibulala ngoba belifile. Angithi sakuvusela lona laphila, kodwa ngeke usalibulala kusalayo.
Yona bayikhona ithwa lothi moyithathi le ayi noma kuthiwa ubani usakhona ukuthi ungasibuyisele emuva, asibuyiseleke
emuva. Ake siyibheke le nto esithwalo ekuthiwa sibuyisele emuva. Ayifani, kuya nokuthi lo muntu obekunike le nto uyayazi dayenzayo. Ngingafika endaweni ekuthiwa isemangukumete, uma uya ngasenyasuri eMozambique. Laphana wakhelwa into, kuthiwa ahambe ka-SPCA wangakini, nje thina e-South Africa sethu SPCA, ufika uthenga ikati elimnyama. Liphile nje ikati elimnyama yabo. Musa ulifaka esikhwameni esikhulu travel bag usifaka phakathi kanti lilale lapho. Ekuseni ngo-12 sokuthiwa usiqukule esikhwameni, ngeke usakwazi usiqukule, sesisinda ukudlula. Ngaqoma ama-handles umuntu asiqukula, saqukuleka, but ngabo-3 sesiyaqukuleka futhi. Leyo nto uyithathile, uthathile, thathile. Lelo kati-ke selizophila-ke nawe-ke, lizokwenzela yonke into oyifunayo.
Wena ulenzelani?
Ayi, ulinika ubisi nje kuphela. Kodwa kukhona into eseliyenzile le mndenini elihola njalo ngonyaka, but elukuyini okunye nje alihluphi, kodwa awukwazi ukuyibuyisela emuva ngoba le nto layikhiphela la, ngoba le nto eliyikhipha le spiriti lesi elisikhiphayo yiso leso ke sisinda lesikhwameni. Mese sisikhiphile zosenza leso spiriti. Wena in order to reverse that, funa uthole leya mithi leya owayifake kulesa sikhwama nekati inyanga ngeyisakunika leyo nto, izothi ngeyisakuthembi. Ushuthi usithathile, usithathile, but into ezoqala umshana wakhe ecrash uzothi uyadlala kuzwingi awe ashone. Uqale futhi uzokuthiwa udadewenu ubekhulelwe ingane yafela esiswini. Kanti le nto isiyaqala kuyasebenza, but wena uzoqhubeka ube prominent, prominent, prominent. By the time iqala ibuya ingqondo ukuthi hayi bungathi yile nto nje sekulethi, kunabantu asebebhajwe enhlabathini bengenzanga lutho, and bakumele kwela mathongo ukuthi sinjenje silana nje ubamncane besingasenzeni thina. What have we done kuwena bamncane? And befike labantu ebusuku uthi uyadla umbone emephambi kwakhe enganadadweni ithi baba ngenzeni kuwena. Then ezinye izinto kufuna abazi abantu ukuthi mebeyithathe lezi zinto, believe you me, ungakhohliswa kuthiwa you'll pray for it. Kunezinto ezifana nokuthi wena uzijove ngopoison, and there is no known doctor ongakwazi uku-extract lo poison kuwena. Singasho njalo, singasho ukuthi zikhona ezinye ezinye kusekuyidlalwa abantu sinki, but zikhona ukwazi ukuthi la uma uthathe le nto le, we are in or can't come out alive. Sisithwalo samfowenu. Siyakwakhela isithwalo samfowenu. Uthenga iy'ngubo ezifana nezakho. Exactly. Uhambe uyoqasha esentini i-room ebizayo. Le ngubo lezo zibeke ocansini, ubeke nomcamelo, ubeke yonke into. Uthengele yonke into ebizayo oyiqokayo eyabhogadi, umbekele laphaya. And after musu usuyayenza-ke le nto le. Uma kungena omunye umuntu uzobona inyoka lapha. But uma ngingena wena uzobona umfowenu. Lesithwalo siyiwele lakho-ke lesithwalo. You become very rich for a period of 5 years.
Why 5 years, Doctor?
Kodwa kusuke kuqale, kodwa nje kuthiwa itheme yodwa mebesho.
Sure.
5 years. Munikezelwa-ke le nto le, bathatha umbila. Bathatha umbila o-10 noma u-20 mese bewuthele laphezu kwekhanda lakho. Bethi namhlanje siyakuphamisa iphumela ngentshonalanga eningizimu uyaceba. Yisho amagama akhonke, usho uma wakho, isho igama lakho, ubaba wakho, usho igama. Mese bewudedela le khanda lakho, uwele la. Mese bethi bala eziwele ngaphambili kuwena iy'nhlamvu zingakhe. Ziyaba u-6, ziyaba u-3, ziyaba u-7. Uzobe siyakutshela-ke umakhosi ukuthi hhayi-ke njengoba siyingaka-ke nje, sizozicosha-ke le nhlamvu zombila and ufuna uzigwinyeke zibe lesiswini. Usuke i-covenant-ke lapho. Usuke i-covenant lapho. Uma usuzofa, more likely uphathwa ikhanda musu usuyaduka. Bokuthola ebrakpani ushayiswe imoto, kanti isithombe sakho wena usulapha la walanda khona le nto, ususebenza khona, usugeza abantu. Uma ubona abantu abaziyo ushalaza ubaleke, utshele lo muntu uthi ngiyabazi la bantu.
Usukungashonile
doko. So after 7 years ubuyela lapha lawathatha khona le nto.
Uyosebenza.
Kunendawo nje emzuzu esafika khona sizosizakala. ise Malawi badla ama caterpillar angathi mina ngiright ngifastil ngikwazi ihle lento lamacimbi ngathi hayi ngeke ngilidle icimbi mina ngiright wathotho sosizo nyanyanyanya wathi hayi hambana umkhulu uthi nje hambana ngamtshela nje sihamba nathi iyageja ke manje kukhona umuntu ebefuza sisize kusho ukuthi umuntu wase South Africa mhlawumbe uyasazi lo muntu yabo ngoba if sebekuthathile we uyatshala lento kuwena iyawela la ngaphambi kwakho wena uzoshayisa imoto kude nje ungalimali futhi kakhulu ikushaye ngobhampa ibaleke nalo muntu igoba isibuku kuphela hayi nje ungudake kanti musiyashona kuze uthi just ukuthi ube nebirth certificate usunga lena usiyosebenza abantu but uma kuqhama umuntu omaziwe ufuna ubaleke ucasho ubuzosho ukuthi ngibonile usibani bani and then baba indeed bayababona but mse bayababonile bakutshela ukuthi bhuti omdala sekunephutha la uthi lo muntu uyamazi uthi hey ngiyamazi angasekhaya bathi manje bhuti imfihlo ekhaya ihambike what is the meaning of that ufuna bakubulale ufuna bakubulale mse bekhipha ulimi mse benike lo muntu bathaka luhle then sebeqedile ngawo so wasted ngoba bakutshela imifihla ekhaya ihamba ingakho bebethi umbono umuntu wakini baleke ucasha kodwa nami uzolokuba umuntu ekubalekela uqhame ngapha kwemoto uzokulinda ethi ndoda ufunani kumina kade uthe ngathi ngiyabaza hey awungazi mase batshela ukuthi lo muntu lo mkhulu yalo engilandela umuntu mase bakutshela ukuthi imifihla ekhaya ihamba imkhulu usubona imifihla ekhaya ngekwazi uhamba nafuna sekubulala ngisho abantu baqaphela
But the other one is to Adam Clapping, French silence, because Sasokuluma has so the Bosus is which is in Jan, going with many episodes. But the Lang from the school would second and is to Alan at Ingaio's charter, once recommend a woman, what is good or is to Adam Naku and a start.
I guess he begged to see corn as well as a scoop in it, his scoop was a container. Isithwala sikho esigubhini isigubhu kungawanga kungashindla ufike sesishile isithwala sikho esigubhu sikuwena isithwala osuke sikuwena but if uzokwakhelwa kahle isithwala umuntu ufuna aqala ukudecode nama spirit wasebenzisayo yabo uma uzodecode umuntu kusho ukuthi uqala wasuse uthatha ugarlic uthatha umuthi esibuthi impela uthatha umuthi kuthiwa umkhwango uma usufaka leminye u2 musuthatha isunlight noma dubule ishiphosho umgeze lo muntu musumgquma ngalento lo muntu usufuna ukuthi yonke into attached kuyena isuke mase ke ngoba uzomthwalisa lo muntu ke kulithemba idlo zakho lizoyivuma ini lento ufuna umshisele lo muntu lokuthi akashise lana acele kubantu bakubo ukuthi uzothatha umsebenzi onjena akathwali uthatha umsebenzi onjena ucethe bamphakamise then uzobe sevuma ke yena the best isithwalo sokuthi uqale idlozi li introduce kuwena ukuthi uyithatha lento la uzothi mina bakudokotela elethi idlozi lathwetshulwa and mina ngingayenza kanjani lento le but even though lathwetshulwa wherever likhona lifuna ukuthi litshelwe la likhona ukuthi manje uthatha kuzo ukuthi ungathi uma usuwenza izinto ekhaya mase iqale into idala umkhuhlane ngoba usuke ungayirespondanga ungayireportanga kahle then ke sesiyakunika ke lento sizothi ekhaya uhlala kwi estate uhlala efletini uhlala kuphi sifuna ukwazi la uhlala khona usazi lento eyithatha time iya endaweni enjani uhlala hostela uma uhlala hostela ngeke sikwazi kunikele uma uhlala efletini ngeke sikunike ngoba ngeke kuthi one size fit all ngoba ujahu ukuthatha imali kulo muntu then umuntu uhlala kwi stable house uzofuza ahambe lapha ekhaya umgodi ongango 10 liter mase thola umuthi inkona base ke lapha afake lo muntu uthi umuntu usheshela umuntu mase osinkukhu iphila izifele khona mase siyayigqiba leso sithwalo lesisenzela ukuthi kungabi khona into errong yenzeka kuyimanxa ke sebo sizosithwala sithwala sokwazi ukuthi umnike umuntu into enhle but idlozi livumile and thereafter waso yifaka into ezivumelana ukuthi lento nje wethatha lento nje ayizuba 5 years izoba izimashini esaphila uzobuza ukuthi umphoko mase ngishona ingane sizophila kanjani uma uzonikwa umuntu isithwalo sangempela esazi sithwala sithatha na uzosikhokhela lento ifakwe ekudleni ngesikhathi ingane zipheka nje uba hands on ube busy umxosho le kitchen uthumela yele ukuthi uyiphonsele ekudleni bayipheke yonke now yihle meaning that whatever nayo nabe sebe nayo
bona basibaze kuzo namhlanje kunento uyiphakelayo
not literally ngoba uyiphakela kakhulu azi lento phela ikuwena emzimbeni icatshwe kuwena yabo icatshwe kuwena uyavunywa kuwena futhi ukuthi uyayivuma lento uyithatha lento kulungileke wahamba ebusuku wasiwa lapha emzini omkhulu esithi wafika wagezwa laphana kwavuswa lomuntu ofaka kuwena lento ikuwena wenza ukuthi uma ufa ingafi yona iqhubekele enganeni ngoba manje abantu abaningi they make mistakes zatha khona abazange bayintroduce ekhaya lento ukuthi uthatha lento nje akwenze ukuthi ke ngoba yabona abantu bathwele ingane zabo ziyahlupheka kodwa athi ubaba uthwele kodwa nje thina siyahlupheka obaba okhonta naye kodwa ingoba zange ayintroduce kahle ufuna uintroduce enganeni ngoba phela ingane at the end of the day ubusebenzela yona wenza ungazenzeli wena ukuthi ujabule ngalo ndlela ke thatha lento uyifake lapha ekudleni bayidla abantwana nawe idle futhi the after it is done emva lokho ke izothi ubona ngazo ukuthi business shona phansi shona phansi 3 months emva lokho iqala boom iqaleke isuku siqala isuku and then imizo sokuma kahle imizo uthenga ngo cash
awukwelethi
no mina nginayo ibond emzini o9 ayiki ibond
kanti uthwele ndoda
mina ngikuthwayisa phela angithi uzibuke sibukene se umuntu azibuke kusona nangithi and then asike sidinga ukuthi uthwele namabhonda awu-2 uthi hayi ngikhokhela iflat nomuzi sengiyaqeda yabo asinayo ibhonda thina sinama-properties sifuna suke sikufaka lapho ukuthi yiba yile nto le asethu astrong ungabi nengane ehamba nge-op ingane ayidrive imoto yayo yabo ubaba usebenzile yabo ingane ayidrive imoto yayo yabo ngisho ukuthi uma uthatha le nto ngoba enye into singayibalekela nje angifuni kodwa ukukhuluma kakhulu kayo ya ngingayibalekela nje kodwa nje ezinye izinto zisuke ziyi-reality ukuthi siyababona abantu babenza ukuthi but okusalayo by far abantu abaningi sebekwenzile kuthiwa kuyenziwe but ba still futhi baseyikweletini akuphumi ngoba into esiyifundele ema-higher levels of educations ibingasho ukuthi uzosikhipha ekuhluphekeni ibethe sizoqasheka ukupromote amabhizinisi abantu ukuthi ahambe kahle because we are skilled and informed how to run this. Senze business management, financial management, to finance, to manage amabhizinisi abantu, to manage iy'mali zabantu not ezakho. Njengoba wenze ilaw nje, bungafundela ukuthi uzimele wena. Uyomela abantu ongabazi in order for you to live. And more likely, uthembeke ekweletini ngoba ukhokha kahle. Yebo. Mina nganikwe credit card elinye lamabhenki ka-31,000 basuba ngitshela bathi ngizokhokha 2,700 ngathi mina nifinyelela kanjani kulo mali bathi ngenyanga ngoba iphele inyanga so ngathi mina what if ngayisebenzisanga bathi there is no way ukuthi ungayithatha credit card ngathi I'll prove you wrong i-credit card mina isesala kuma-tollgate kuphela hayi kini ngidinga credit ngoba ngisuke ngibalekele ngikuthanda no-covid no-swine flu ubuyisela ushintshe nanana ngisesame ngiswipe kuma-tollgate kuphela otherwise I don't need that thing. Ebungenzi ukuthi baza abantu ukuthi lezi zinto lezi singazisho but we don't promote it. Abantu abahlala behlele khona we can never promote ukuthi abantu abahamba othwala because once we say that to people abantu bazowenza ama mistakes nabangakwazi ukuthwalisa bazothi ngoba ngatshela umuntu ngathi mina the day uyothwala khokha noma ungangakhokha kefana khokha kodwa musu khokhela musu ufika la uzothwalisa khona uthi ucela bakujengise ipho ikhumba ekuthwaliswa ngazo ilakusele khona impondo zeyilwane kusezothwala mina nginomswana obhuza impukane la ngithwasela khona abantu nginabantu abahleze be-standby abahlala kwami kule mizi njengoba ihluke iminingaka abahlale ukuthi abantu abazophamisa ugodo benziwa lana nginendlu mina ongena kuyona encane ofika wenziwe khona le nto lekuphele uhambe kodwa fika ubuze ukuthi iy'khumba zikuphi iy'khumba zala ekhaya maybe buze zani ukuthi la abantu abazowenza umsebenzi wenza thayi azikho sayelahle uyabosho ukuthi into engenziwa-ke la ekhaya izoqala ngawo ubona uqala lapho ukubona ukuthi hhayi ngathi akuyona into engiyifunayo
dokotela so le miza u-9 yonke uyivakashela
no imizi le miza ngithi kunento kunomuzi othize ufuze ube nezinto ezivaliwe kuhlala umuntu oyedwa ogadayo zingayo ingane lapho uyazi ukuthi lapha ila wenza khona izinto zakho ngoba kunento esizakhayo ukufuna uma sizakhile sizibeke laphaya sihlale khona sikhulele khona olokuhamba uyo-checka nje uyo-checka nje ukuthi isingakanani manje i-checking ingakanani lento futhi ayihluphi ibeka nje laphana uma usubeka isigigi la uzofika uchamele khona lento idla iphunga lokho lokumchamo ukuze ukuthi wena lofikayo then musu ibekela amazi lapho kodwa manje ngeke kube nomuzo wodwa kufuna ube nemizi eminingi lo muzi eminingi ayinake ukuthi lapha kuhlezi kuvaliwe bazosho nje aphathi mokuthi kuveze kuhlezi umuntu oyedwa ngeke avule zonke izindlu uvula lahlele kuyo naye ayikho into emtshela ukuthi ahambe uvule lapha
uhleli
yena usuke ehleli nje laphana ngoba phela uyasebenza umsebenzi wakho ukugada lo muzi kuphela but wena usuke wazi njengoba zibe iminingi imizi kulo yangenza ukuthi kulo abantu abazothwala lapha ngenza ukuthi lapha ngenza ukuthi lapha ngenza ukuthi
dokotela kunezinye iy'thwalo ezibengibuka kwi-YouTube eziyithwalo umuntu usekumelalane nengane yakhe omunye kumelalane namanye amadoda angazi mhlampe because abantu bakhona bebedinga usizo so ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi mhlampe iy'nyanga ziyakwenzana ukuthi ezinye izinto zingachazi uma yiqala ukuthi okay uma kuhamba isikhathi le nto izolala ney'ngane kumele wendlale nengane yakho because omunye umuntu omunye ubaba laphana uvele ukuthi kumele alale nengane yakhe
eyi ake siyibheke nje le nto yesithwalo okuqala ukuthi can you really tell the truth about it ngoba awukwazi ungaqhamisela nengane yakho engalalwanga nawe uyabo uthi uyasirobha kuqale kwanqunywa wena kwathiwa ukuthi usuyoqhubeka ngani ngendlela yakhe athi umuntu kuthiwa akalale nabafana baqale balala naye phela yabo before aqhubeka manje abafuna ukukhuluma iqiniso labafowethu bebekhuluma nje sibheke futhi nomsebenzi wokulala ney'ngane assuming ukuthi wathwala into efanayo leyathi umuntu ngalalwa yinyanga ithi kuzocebisa nawo ibeyivesi idlalela ngawo nje into ikhona into enziwa langapha eshayishayo eMozambique kunenyanga edumile laphana nge-English egama lapho ifikulala namadoda lapho ekwenza iphuphuka athi azobarisha amadoda anamanje ahambe efuna umsebenzi umsebenzi awathole ehle iblo kodwa bambele oludongweni ngisho ukuthi leya nto leyana it's one of the abuse ekhona nje engeke sisho futhi ebinyangeni abantu abakhohlakele nje ngoba if uzonika umuntu umuthi you have to be so professional in a sense that distance yourself to that patient no matter lo client ngayo yonke indlela abantu abakusebenza bayazi ukuthi yini funa yenziwe wena uzohlangana nami esezophothwele sethatha imithi akho ukho lozothi hayi manje silaleni ke manje no there is no way engisho ukuthi if ngempela singapromote ukuthi labantu kade kuthiwa bayathwala bebengatshelwanga ukuthi babafake emkhathini mina umuntu mefaka emkhathini miningi imkhathi ekhona lo mkhathi ongena kona ufuna ukuthi wenze ukuthi ufuna wenze ukuthi kodwa le yomuntu ozolala nezingane zakhe alale noma wakhe with the intention ukuthi u-survive isithwalo ngempela ngempela uma ethwele umuntu ethwele akanazi isikhathi sokuxoxa indaba ukuthi ngathwala sekuthiwa ngilale nani ngathwala sekuthiwa ngilale nani ngoba usukazi ifault ukuthi kuphi yena uzama ukulungisa leyo nto kuphela akakwazi ukuxoxa ukuthi manje ngathwala sengizolala nento ukuthi sengizolala nento ukuthi kade ngise Enkathabhe lapha safike sabona izithwalo zangempela yabo khona into ekuthiwa isithwalo lento eyenziwa leSouth Africa ezenziwa ngoplastic uma ufike lapha eMalawi uzofuna into enhlanhla wena utshethe uzonika umuthi bayakufoka ofisa bakutshethe ikhokha 10 million kwajazi amakwajazi la kusho 100,000 umuso kodwa ukuthi manje umuthi kuthiwa baba dokotela hamba uzofuna umsekhaya yabo laphana abasebenza nge-software abasebenzi ngomuthi and lo software ngeke ubuke uzoxoxa kubantu ukuthi ngike ngaba ne-business bengihamba ngikhiphe inhliziyo zengane because you know that to be sentenced if uthwele ngempela iva ube nayo naleso sithwalo osithathile it's a death secret uyoshona nazo phazo emalaba abasebenzi kakhulu ngomuntu basebenza ngezitho zabantu babe radical bathamba ukhipha ingane inhliziyo ungalokhu ubuya futhi uzala and manje ke ubuyele futhi kwi-podcast uthi hayi angikhiphi inhliziyo zengane bazobe useyiphi ingane oyikhiphile wayingcwabaphi bakubulala ngenduku abantu funa ukhuluma iqiniso most of the time abantu abashoyo and abantu ababe-careful information abayinayo kuma-social media platform kuma-podcast it's a decoy akuyona la bantu abayidingayo literally it's a decoy because Satan is very smart he always deceive information detail information wrong because abantu bafuna ukwazi kukhisha umuntu oyedwa ozobheda ahambe okhulume noma yena bibhihle but laba abaphethe ama-resources abakhulumi ngakho ngoba yikho inyanga ethi isisindisiwe ngizonifundela ibhuku lokulapha benginani ebhukwini yabo ngoba uyazi uyona mfihlokele lapha ebhukwini angeke akwazi ukuthi ayiflip out athi uyakhuluma ngami ngisho ukuthi abantu abaqaphele information abayithola kuma-social media enye Thina esuke sazi ukuthi ha kuba kuba bekuyilento abakuyona. Wayithwala nini? Kuba bekuyona ngabe simthathile lento. Uyabona uma kuthiwa uthathile umsebenzi usufuna ukukhuluma laba enihambe nabo nalapha bamfonela umkhulu bathi hey mkhulu hey sinenkinga la kababudokotela umsebenzi wakho usamazi useqala manje ufuna ukucula hayi ngeke mkhulu ugqoba ubhamba sikushaya imoto ikuhlafaza babe kulchair ngoba usufuna ukususa nje emphakathini ngoba usufuna ukukhuluma lezi zinto lezi ubambana kunomuthi abawakhayo bathatha imvuzana ikhanda layo mese bethola inja ishayiswa imoto ikhanda layo bakuhlanganisela mese bethatha umuntu ekuthiwa intindili khona lento abathanda ukugaqwa amabhinca lana e-brown iyahlutshwa iphuma into emhlophe phakathi bayigaya lento bayihlanganise mese bethatha ithambo likatikoloshe ithambo latikoloshe abantu abaningi ngabalazi ithambo latikoloshe ngoke abangalibeka la singakhuluma manje uqala uhlehlisa ngokuthi ubabudokotela uthi kuse right nje kuba lento iphathisa nekhanda into eyisibanga
Uthola
sho, but then okay. Then kufakwe ithambo lakatikoloshe. Mase kunikwe isalukwazi esesisidala kuthiwa asigaye lento le. Lapho ngeke kubuye mkhulu. Yabekwe emgaqweni ihamba nawe. Ikushaya imoto wena ungena bathi abantu bomuntu kobe umgaqo umkhulu benga kanti imvukuzana ayibona ngithi. Wena ubona usahamba kuphevent kade ungenile emgaqweni. Utikoloshe lokudlala nawe njengengane. Kanti ukuphonsa emgaqweni bakubulala nesethu wipe up quickly and akuthathe isikhathi and then hayi ngeke cishe ngaphahloko yo ahamba ngempela yo ahamba ngempela mkhulu yo
endoda ufuna sibe sikhulume ngendaba kanti kodwa usho ukuthi umuntu wakhwayo
ba good question about 3 kukhona utikoloshe ohlala entabeni lo wena othi uma ungena ehlathini kunuka ukudla
yes
lo oshodisa isitoko ema tech shop oshodisa imali ema tech shop yabo utikoloshe lo oyihluphela ohlala entabeni khona utikoloshe ohlala emanzini uma bephuma baphuma babe u3 awuphumi utikoloshe wodwa njalo uma ephuma bahamba nga 3 kuphuma iphoyisa kuphuma induna kuphuma inkosi phambili kuhamba indona iphoyisa nezobe indona izothi inkosi uyibona ukuthi ufaka osafari yona ihlezi nikhanda la kuba impandla inwele zakhe zisponge ngathi zegusha bampofu abamnyama laba abamnyama laba sehlathini then mse bayasho ukusho ukuthi yini abayifunayo but most likely bathanda inyama engulube but into yemvelo then mse bakhona utikoloshe wethuke esiwakha yonke kuona ke sithatha amafutha lento mise sifaka umuthi ekuthiwa umkhondweni sifake bonke ovuka sifake ubuhlalo bomnyama ubuhlalo bobovu ubuhlalo bomhlophe red black and white babu 3 mise simqamba igama simshayela izandla sithi uyavuka ke manje uzoba usibandana igama lakhe uma evuka musu yamtshela ukuthi abe nehlelo lodwa noma abe namehla u2 yini then umuthi lodwa lizoba la umuthi awu2 as elakha libe la abala kodwa abamakhulu ngathi angathi amisa kanje abamakhulu thereafter isleeve sakhe siyacutshe nje njengasathekwane nencegela noboya ke bonke ke izandla zibe encane aziqondi nje zomuntu zima kanje thereafter kusuyamtshela ukuthi uvukile ke indoda endala indoda engabonanga mina isigolo simuhle ogolozele izintaba zenhlupheko sikuthuma ukusibanibani sithamba ukuze ngemoto awuzonyathela kube kanye clash athi uyanyathela ebreke nozo uma siyayibheka uthi nakathi kathi ayibheka kanti lento benza ukuthi alunguze la ngaphansi imshaye imoto usuke uvusileke lutikoloshoke lo yonke umagangane ke lo uma tikoloshwe uthatha ubeke ematsheni uma usubeke lapha engaphandle komuzi uma umuntu esekudelela esekufunda umqondo bese uthathe lela litsho lapho liphonse lapha kwakhe lento izofike untshele futhi uyitshele uthi ngiyakuthuma manje hamba uma usejikjela into yokuqala izofika uyise iwisi ilokhu ikhalenda engakaze liwe bathi baficela uwile athi akho kholwile ikhalenda bayibona itoshi le iwash clock oliyawa uqale kudabuka amakhethini athi uphuza iti imthele ngalo iyabaqala yaba instigate iqale kebulale yonke into phakathi yonke into baphume bahambe kusekude koloshekho leyo ufuka wakhe wethina usukuthunywe yithina futhi Dikho lo shoko la ngisho ukuthi abantu besimthiwa sakudikho. Ngiyayibona nemsanga nathi umuntu kunento engilalayo nalo lalwa yini. Uthi masifaka utiko lo shethina siwufaka esontweni letende kuphaphazela itende idalo idolo sezantshotshwa amaphara kungasangeni muntu. Ngoba siyakwazi ukufaka ngekati. Mekuthi nje beqala bedumisa ngo-12 ebusuku babona ikati phansi kwamatafuli abaphansi kwezitulo lapha emuva. Lo hambe lozilijenga le ngeyiginci ngalethi lithi mse lehambe lo. Lo nkonzo le ngeke iyaphela. Kusokudikoloshe lo. Kusokuthunyiwe.
Dodela ukhona umuntu ofika kuwe athi ngifuna ukuyobulala uSibanibani.
Hayi mifika umuntu esho njalo. The two things ofuna uzibekisise isibindi sokuthi usathaphe isibindi ukuthi azokutshela lokho. Akathunyiwe yini yabo. Akathunyiwe yini musuthi akakubhalela igama lakhe nesibongo. Alibhale. Umusuthi uya ngale makhosini ufika ubuze ngitsanga ukuthi uSibanibani lo. Hayi mina ngamungezwa kahle imfake phansi kwemoto lo muntu. Umshayise ngemoto lo muntu. Soke ekhlupha nje lo muntu. Ngoba kuyona into elula, yaba kuyona into elula. Umuntu ufika kwena nama issues obona ukuthi isolution yalendi lento.
Yabo. Ngaphandle sisifike.
Ukuthi sesikwenze konke kodwa lo muntu njoba uthi wenza kanje nansi solution yakhona. Ilento le. Hayi ukuthi ungafika umuntu ebamba iQube ethi bacela uzobabulela abantu hayi ngeke. It's unethical lento le. Lo muntu kwayena ufuna ukuthi umgibeze quantum.
Lenye futhi because sesizovana. Omunye mhlawumbe athi kwaSibanibani ingane yakho niyaphumelela. Ufuna nje uyamuzovala ukuthi ungaphumeleli umuntu. Mhlawumbe uyibheki kanjani leyo then uyayenza yini?
Leya nto ke zothu izinto ezenzekayo. Umfana usuke omunye ahlukumeza umndeni wabantu kanti abantu bazofuna ukuretaliate but if sebe retaliate ba retaliate very bad and yonke into oyenzayo kubantu ufuna ube conscious ukuthi ngizokhokhelwa yebo but lento mengiyenza lento lo muntu uzongithatha kanjani ekugcineni and uma sengithatha kanjena uzongirefer nama client enza lento yabo ngoba uma ethi mina ngiyenza lento ngiyibunga ngokuphuphisa umuzo womuntu ngizomtshela ukuthi sizokwenzela lento and mase yenza lento ufuna siyenze iqondo ingageje ngoba phela uyiclient kuthina usikhokhela sizothatha inkukhu ephilayo mase siyivule umlomo mase siyithele lomuthi laphakathi iphila lento le mase sithamba uyothola indawo kade ngcotshwe yona nje recently ufika ukukhulumeke la uthi ufuna kwenzekeni le kukhu musubhija imqala ukuphula amathambo yonke into musuxobana ngenyama labantu laba yikho into elungayo ukubona kodwa ufuna ubeqala ube nesizathu esiright lo muntu ozobekela icase afana nale such as uboshisa umuntu athi wadlungule ingane yakhe ene shock ukuthi akwazi yenze lonto u 7 and a half years ubuye yonke into yakhamba kahle lo muntu uyadinga ukuthi uziphindisele but ngesandla siqinile yes engisho ukuthi angifuni ukuzenza engazi mhlawumbe I'm saved ya ngiyenzi lonto mina ano siyaenza but msiyenza siyenza siqinisisa ndlo akufuneki umuzo shaya umuntu ngomuthi umshaye sangathi owakini umshaye sathi yamdabukela ufuna nje umshaye isitulo some amefaka isigubu ngapha kuvusene kuphuma impethu umendla ukuthi akaphalaze kubuye indle ngomlomo umshayile kumuntu umuthi ke lo ngoba manje umuzo shaya umuntu umshayise kwentombazana no uzokhlupa uzokufuna umshaye umuntu wazi ukuthi nala yakhona noma ningafica nezulu uyobaleka kube umekubona ngoba uyazi ukuthi wa inkingi kwamdalazo ngoba awuzothi umshaye umuntu umshaye ukuthi kuhambe kahle no umshaye umuntu akhohle into eziningi stool some ukuthi ngi bamfaka ipipe lana ukuthi athoyethe ngiseptic fasane kubole kuphuma impethu ayikhiphe le pipe indli ibuye ngomlomo ya umshayile lo muntu once wabuyisa indli ngomlomo uyashona emhlabeni yabo yashona imhlabi uma usumshayile umshaya musugijima kuqala wena uyocutha ukuthi uma sesezongcwaja mbizi ezela kwakho kuze uma becupha bacupha igobo londo lomuntu uyabuyamdedela uthi sa phezukwabo bahlekisa ngabathi ufile phezukwabo umshaya ngoba uzomshaya kahle umuntu uyazi nesho ngoqhawe uyangcwaja uma ngesonto memeze thatha umuthi esubiza ngokuthi umhlazi wedlozi ufake emlomeni musu ukhayisa amakhandlela othu ufake amakhosi abongcamasi musu ubeke omunye umuthi lapha eduzane engenglish igama la umuse lo muntu umuse uyambiza ume ngaphandle kwesango uyambona incwatshe lapha kugcwele lapha etendeni ummemeze uthi akezohlala la lento enziwa lapha uyithandi ufeka abhlungu bahlekisa ngawe kudlalwa iginci ufile uzohlala la ungene naphakathi ufike umnqomele inkukhu umfake lana umuse uyamphehla umphehla 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 umfake ukuhambeni uthule kungcwatshwe kuqedwe laphana sonto ezawuhamba ucitha nto emgaqweni zibashayisa imoto zibagingene negebe ngizobabulala hayi uma umshayeli umuntu mshaye mase uyamthwebula ahlalela kuwena ungavumi ukuthi angcwatshwe bazokucupha abantu Pero bazu kunetele siyathakatha. Nasithakathi ngepho. Nasithakathi. Ngabuza umshaya umuntu ngesonto mbize. Une show uthi oh kunjwa nintsha ngeso ngomgqibelo uthi okay. Mbize. Ezohlala la kuwena angahambi. Kuze kungcwatshwe kwenze yonke into umenzele yonke into umenzele yonke into yenzele yonke into uthi usuka lapho ucishe emgaqweni lento la. Nenyanga yakhona basayikhokhela ngezitolmenti imali ayifunile ishiya bacuphela. Bathi hayi mkhulu kuyonakala sekwenze sekufi imoto leka sekukuthi ukuthi. Ngoba phela lento ebuyenza buyazi ukuthi izoba izo backfire kuwena. Nawe kuyenze uyazi. Umuthi awusetshenziswa njengomuthi. Awuzohlushwa umuntu emsebenzini yabo. Uyafika lo muntu kadumisa amakhamera wena sekutshela ibhekisele omunye ethi ibhekisele. Hayi ndoda kwenze njani manje ethi hayi mina ngifundile. Hayi bo ndoda usenza ukufunde ngoba sisenza ngesikhathi esisodwa. Mshayeke. Thatha iqanda lenkukhu yabo. Ubhale igama lakhe. Mese uthatha umuntu esibiza ukuthi angiphela sayina sesikhona ncane. Khona umuntu esibiza ukuthi unokani ngesilathi ngithi okotibulat ngesingisi kuthi stinking wood. Umuso ufaka la umuso ufaka ka umunye umuntu umuse egoqa lento umuso yakho umuntu ngithi usibani bani kusuke namhlanje emsebenzi nabamnyanye bamthelela ngetiwe meqhamo axabene ne security bamshayina ngeboom gate umengene ubeke lapha emgaqweni ishayiswe imoto lento igqobo oba nginto engenamsebenzi emsebenzini aphumile ngaphandle kusale wena usebenza
ene uma sibheka njalo dokotela nawe uyayivikela kusiphela nawe
ngeke ukusuke uyivikela ngaphela awumsukelanga yabo awumsukelanga ngoba labantu ngempela abantu babasebenzisa iage wrong yabo since iage wrong usuka eGauteng ngizosebenza la ukukhuluma ngoxa yeyabazulazwa nalonto afuna ukukhuluma ngoku mekuthiwa uqa wagoxa mase bekupersecute kanjalo woza kubabudotela mase ngithi naye khululeka thatha ispelete thatha inalithi uthatha ikhandlela libovu faka ispirit la ngapha inalithi lapha so spirit kwekhandlela umuntu uyakumisa umuntu ufaka ispirit la umuntu yaliya ikhandlela likhanye umuntu uthi ekuseni ufuna ubozo umfica nemsebenzi ngeke umfica umsebenzi uzovuka ekuseni eka dokotela kusendi kakezeze umsebenzi dokotela amnike sick leave ka 5 days hlale ekhaya usebenze kahle ngeke umese buyile futhi ubokuqala kombe ukuthi kodwa kunjani athi hayi ngencane ngencane umphinde ngelantsha goduke lancha koduka ngeke wathatha ama sick leave awu 3 enyangena yodwa kusahamba bazoxoxa emsebenzini bazoxoxa emsebenzini bazoxoxa emsebenzini abazoxoxa sina futhi ukuthi asifuni mesithakatha sikuthakathele ukuthi feel comfortable yabona uma uzolala nomfazi womuntu ngoba unesibhamu esikhulu asiprovele ukuthi sizokushanga umuthi thina nginemithi engihlwanisa kabili mina engwenzayo ukuthi umuso ngase Mall of Africa usubona le estate yakuyona iyabona imiso kala shama ham city moto uvesana uphisa ukuye toilet ungakazuzu ngeke uzokwazi ukwehla emotweni uzosena uzigagela khona lapha emotweni xabane nabantu etaxini bathu beyapha megula yonke leyo nto le awusafika ngintombini nomnkosikazi umuntu olalana ngenkani if uzama ukuyilapha leyo nto bilapha kalolu uphuza umchamo muzo yalapha layenzeka uzothukuma bakutshe bathi hayi isibango uphuza umchamo izophela le nto uphuza umchamo iphele uqhubeka uyenze ngizobe sengifaka kulo muthi ngizobe sengifaka umuthi ekuthiwa umphafa into ezokwenzeka la lo muntu okusuke edelela uze ufike lapho into ezokwenzeka la ibhlungu uzofika ageze enze yonke into bese ebuke washa athi ngoba kuse elikusene traffic angiphuma endlini bese kuphela traffic emgaqweni athi ukuhlala kusofa avula iTV ehlisa kancane alale abasena shone umuthi ke loyo ngoba phela uzamile ukumbekezelela yabo uzamile ukumbeza kodwa yena hayi uya forge ahead bathi basenze condom ebelala abafazi babantu condom ayisebenze emthini umuthi ne condom into ezimbili zingahambisa nje vese leso ngoba uma elala nawe kanjalo umuyo kalale nonkosikazi womuntu obesejela athi futhi umuntu uzophuma esezi ukuthi uyaphuma mese yamiyeka umngakhanga salala naye umngakhayilale nabanye awunankingi ukuthi umngakhulana but unenkinga ukuthi umngane akho lo wazi yonke into ngawe kodwa yena ulala nomngakho uma usuphuma sizomshathi ngomuthi uzothi uma uphuma la sikhandela umuthi sithambe yethuneni ufike ethuneni ubulala inkukhu uyivule la uma usuphuza lo muthi uphalazele lana uthi ngithi usibanibani obenza ukuthi ngitha kube ukuthi nokuthi lenkukhu umuntu uyifaka inaitezo 7 uzothi kusena umeza umethe cha umchama zobe santu ne discharge uzongcinza phume kabuhlungaza libambe itotozi le hayi athi suka la ngaphambili mse kudabuka into engathi isilonda la ngaendukwini yakhe bathi ilumbu bazama ukumlapha ayo dokotela iyaqhubeka inkukhu iyaphihlika lapha la ngigqibe khona athi suka bephuma impethu afisa nashona cabanga walala nomkakho una 6 months agcina ukulala nomkakho sisamshade ngomuthi khona kunja sinxolele ngathi njengabe lapha endabuko sezinyanga mesisebenzisa umuthi asisebenzisa umuthi aggressively ngoba the enemy will never bring you flowers. Yes, the enemy will never bring you flowers. That is why if ufaka umuthi ufake nje umuthi lokwangempela futhi ungacabanga ukuthi uzothuma ufake kudlalwe yabo abantu mebeze inyangeni ngoba ngembuko omunye ethi wathi omunye wathi sisena kabhedelwa uzoba ukuthi nokuthi kweinyanga athi hey sesiwami ehlisa umoya sesiwami leyo muntu loyo mokuba ngempela inyanga uzogila umhlola engisho ukuthi abantu abasebenzisa umuthi bazi kodwa ukuthi lawa muntu inyanga and there's nothing ayazi beside umuthi ngoba thina most of the time into esiyenza kusuku 24 hours sisebenzisa umuthi nje yaba ayike into esiyenzayo ngoba siyazi ukuthi okay uma wenza kanje this is what is in your mind nansi into ithembile and uzosensa lento and thina into efuna siyenza siku 5 phansi kwabhampu wemoto iyasheshe ngoba ngoba vese siyazi uzoyigibela ekuseni ngegwayigibela baba dokotela baba sizobujabulela
umuntu osekhaya njengamanje uthi ufuna ukuthola le ndoda ngithola kanjani and iziphi izinto engithi uma kungafika kuyo ingisize ngazo
most of the time abanye bathi ufuna ukwengena kwi website ufuna ubone into ozenzayo ngeke ngithi mina umuntu wazi umuntu akakhulumi into ayenzayo most of the time if uhlangana nomfundisi unenkinga uthi oze esontweni akakutshela esontweni kwenziwa uzofika ungena enkonzweni ufica ngokuba khona yena ozofika mase kuzophuma inkonzo sike siprefer ukuthi umuntu omeze enyangeni akeze enyangeni conscious azi ukuthi yini ayifunayo angafika athi ayisengicabange nokuthi noyasenze lokho obuvesi ukufuna yeah asenze lokho obuvesi ukufuna ungakushintsha okunye enza lokho kusho and abaphuma abantu emthini yelotho lento yelotho soke siphinde sibe nespace size sichaza ukuthi ilotho yakhiwe kanjani and then obani abayiwinayo obani abangayiwini ukuyiwina kwakho kusuke kwenzekeni ngoba it's very cosmic lento lana into yomkhathi ngendlela eyisimanga kunento ofuna ungene kuyona perfect mese beconcept bekunxaphezwa ukuthi bazokwinisa lotho manje abantu ngempela bahambe befuna asina impande ni Faraday mayo eThekwini othwa leyo kwini lotho le then asibe maybe inyangeni babe very specific ukuthi yini abayifunayo and isebenza kanjani baphume futhi nalesigunda lesidawana abahambe besijaha yabo ngoba babeza ama mistakes abangawadingi yabo njengathi thina isinyanga siphatha utekolosho sikhuluma into esaziyo ukuthi manje nginotekolosho sendlana ukuthi sofika la mufika lozofika kwenze kanje nako uzofika kwenze ukuthi nginani ngithatha lamatshe notekolosho ulifika uliphonsa emzini umuntu ulitest kodwa ekuseni uhambe ulilanda mese beba nenkinga wena ulazi ukuthi ulifaka kule hambali mese beba nenkinga ufika uhambe ulisusa yebo ya umusa kubabudokotela uyafona abasebenza mese bayakusiza sizobanika inombolo ethi inamba elula abangayisebenzi ithi 082 459 1816 leyo into enhle ya WhatsApp and then uyafoneleka kuyona uma kuthi bezongena direct call center befuna ukukonfirm ezinye izinto it's 063 689 8922 okuyini okuyini just ukuxoxa ke nje nobabudokotela ufuna uzoxoxa it's 076 355 8577 uzofika umthole kubabudokotela but ungathi uthi ngicela ungibulele lo muntu I don't promote that
but myself
Ay mesese yazi mesebedile umunye ufuna uthatha ubuthongo ebusuku uma kushaya u12 ubuthathu unqamula khona ezofika njalo emsebenzini amehle ebufu kanti ubuthatho wena ubuthathwa ngebenzina uvusene nje ebusuku uyithumele lento ngebenzina mesebuyaphela ubuthongo mese ukuthi ngo-6 4 ekuseni ubuyisela uzozasha athi nje ekushuthi nje nginoshukela nginana kanti wena ubuthongo uyabunqama sebunqabula amabomu unqama ukuthi khona emsebenzi bazomxosha
dokotela siyabonga
babo dokotela babo sizojabulela siyathobeka
may I do the best show that makes any other shows look so stupid and whack ikama uChris wakunene wakwamadonsela kumtimande ngubhambulinye ngabambili sezona nini ekhakhoni nakamtambe as usual on camera got my man James as well as on sound on my right I got my man Ganda and this is Daily Hustle kwabudokotela kade khona see you on the next episode man we'll